What's up everybody, it is Roy UJ and I am back with another video, and this time I am reacted to Taylor Swift's new song called Look What You Made Me Do. So you know, this whole thing between Katy and Taylor has been going on for a while now. Katy did her little diss song with Nicki, Swish Swish. This might be Taylor's diss song, so I have no idea. I haven't heard it, and I'm going to give my honest opinion, so let's just go ahead and get right into it. But before we get into this reaction, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe, and follow all my social media down below in the description box. Click the bell to be notified when I upload.
Is this Taylor Swift? This doesn't sound like Taylor.
I am shook. I would say that I am shooketh. America's Sweetheart is not playing games. She's made a huge turn in her music. Not my favorite song from Taylor right now, but what I will say is that I love the fact that she's owning her confidence and she's just being herself. She's just having fun, and I feel like there's nothing wrong with that. Like, a lot of people in the industry go to different genres or they do different type of music. They like to experiment with different things with their music. So I like it. I think the song is pretty cool. I feel like it's very, Taylor has been through some things. She have done some things. She have gone through some things. She's going through things. So I feel like it's only right that she comes out with a song where she can be, she can own it. You know what I'm saying? Own her confidence. She's not being boxed in. She's kind of letting herself out. You know, I'm not a Taylor fan. Don't get it mistaken, because I'm not a stan or a fan, but I do like some of her music and she's a great artist. So shout out to Taylor. I like the song. I like it. I feel it's not something that I could keep playing over and over. It's not something where I feel like I have to put it on repeat, but it's cute for what it is. You know, everybody is kind of owning up, like bossing up. But all of these other artists who are really saying, listen, this is who I am, and you're going to respect me for it. So I love it. See you guys in the next video.